Alrighty, welcome back, cool cats, to the world of Fallout 4. So, let's get started, shall we? We have Trash Can Carla.
Carla, back again? Time to do business?
I'll take a look, sure.
I got a little bit of everything.
Okay, let's see what we can buy real quick, I guess. Excuse me. Looks like the stuff that I sold her, so nothing else. The power armor is uncharged. There's not enough charge in it, so I'm not going to really bother with doing that until I find some more fusion cores. Fusion cell. Core fusion. Let's talk to Garvey. Are there any more settlements that need our help? How you doing?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor. After all the help you gave me. Anything else?
What's it?
No, nothing.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey.
So we need to equip that. Hey, Echo. Cool. Thank you. Let's see our map now, just getting warmed up. Can go Starlight Driving. Okay. Setting up settlements also mean what? Oh shoot. Okay then. Got him. Scooby-Doo, pop, pop your head. Pop. Any more? Guess that's it. That's an old body that hasn't decayed. Don't question it. Heavy pipe rifle. I might want to take off that heavy. Short double barreled. Powerful double barreled. Yeah, I'll take the short one. Just picked up some stuff. Let's take one of those. Left arm. We have the champion arm on the left arm, right? Because we are the champion. You have a lot of junk to put down, though. I should go do that. Oops. What did I give her? Spatula? That's fine. Alright. Yeah, we should put down... Go back to Sanctuary and put down the excess junk before the inventory gets clogged. And I have to spend extra time deciding what I'm going to keep and what I'm going to take. I want it all. Transfer. Store all the junk. Okay. back to the diner because it's close to our destination. No hurt, doggo. Okay, and it looks like our destination is this way. I'm not sure if you're supposed to, like, or if you're expected to immediately hoof it to Diamond City, maybe, but... Baby's not going anywhere, right? Next thing you know, I find out it's timed. What? Oh. Dang giant mosquitoes. All rats. Pop, pop. Before he gets away. There you go. Miss. Come on. There you go. Any more? Yay, mole rat chunks. And I believe there is something up here. Also in here. Probably switch to first person while I'm looting. Potato chips. Braxo. Ooh, machete. Okay. Toy car. Couch. Sit. This is locked. So, can I just come over here in creative mode and take the door off? Let me try that. Oil can, wrench, duct tape. Squirrel on a stick. So we are looking for the build station. Where's it at? It's in the shed, right? I recall something.
Here.
I don't know. I remember a random bombage going off when I approached this before. Okay. Duct tape. Okay, so we need to build a recruitment beacon, huh? Let's clear away a few of these cars. So I'll see if I can take that door off. No. Lame. Very toxic waste. I bet there's something cool in there, though. Okay. Recruitment beacon. That is underpowered. This way. I just kind of want to put it on top. Or maybe right here. Doesn't really have to go there. It has to be connected to a power source, I believe, right? So I'd rather put, like, a turret right there, though. That's fine. Requires power before it can be used. You don't say. So we need a generator. And we have enough for a small one. Pop that down right next to it. Then, can we put a, we can, there you go, okay, let's attach a wire to the recruitment beacon, ta-da, and I got bottle caps from places, don't question it. Okay, I guess let's put a bit of water, a bit of food down for whoever shows up eventually. Just so we don't have to do it later. That's good right there. Do we have anything for food? Yeah, got some potato plant. There you go. And some quick little beds. I want to put it underneath. I think because I was looking down, there you go. Okay. Oh no, it just tries to drift up there. One more. Oh, I don't have enough cloth. That's fine. Okay. Let's look around inside. Frick. I knew it was there, but okay. More? Oh no, that's making noise. Go away. Okay. Very carefully. Is that it? Maybe that was the only one. Alright, I guess that's it. Take some cigs. And what's up here? You've seen better days, haven't you? Actually, can you, like, scooch over? I forget how to pick stuff up. That's fine, we'll just sleep next to him. There you go. Alright, let's head on back to Sanctuary. See where Garvey has for us to do next. Yeah. He is inside the building. What's up?
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
He dramatically gets up and faces the wall.
Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I'll mark it on your map. Find out what they need.
Okay, that's an easy level up. Oberlin Station. That is very close to Diamond City. Hey, it's a Deathclaw. I mean, that close to Diamond City, we might just go to Diamond City. That's about where I left off in my own playthrough, so all that would be new to me at that point. Let's see, where are we at? Only 20 minutes in. Doing fine. Wanted to make a little bit of a shorter episode today. Just an hour long. I enjoy the game though. So, sometimes a bit hard to stop. Brother's disposal, huh? Enemies? Yeah. Oh. I don't think I can hit you from here, right? Oh, sure enough. Good job. What are we looking for here? Go. What? Okay. I don't like how it stops you in place when you use a melee attack. Melee attack. Child of Adam. Get it? It's like Adam from Adam and Eve, but it's Adam, like Adam Bomb. Lol.
Wait there.
Actually, no, I...
Come on.
Can you, like, just get out the way, though? Hey. Let's see. Can we make anything to eat? How about some of them there? Squirrel bits. There you go. Mmm. Tasty mole rat chunks. I like how it gives you XP for doing that, though. That's cool. Just in case you really don't want to fight, there's other ways to play. And level up. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay. Someone set up a booby trap. Booby. What? Inspect. Inspect what? Grenade bouquet, okay. Alright, I don't need all of your clothes. You can keep that. Just looking for ammo and whatnot. Do, 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 do. Medics and psycho. Groupie. Cuckoo crazy. Hot plate. Mattress. Ooh. A lot of rads on that. Armor workbench. Let's see. Is there anything quick we can do? Gird it. Tempered. Pocket it. Okay. No worries then. Oh, snap. Whoa, 20 rads. Okay. Ain't getting in there for free. Hmm. Is there anything worth? There is a computer right there. Let's see if we got some rad resist. Rad X. And then this gives us some more rad resistance. What else we got? There was something that you could put on top of the jumpsuit. I thought it was harness. I'm not sure what it is, though. Maybe it's just Raider leathers? Nah, that's not it. Okay. That should be enough for now. At least while we fiddle about. That's not very much, actually. Okay, yeah, I ain't getting in there. Floor safe. Okay. We need some assistance getting in there then. Okay. Should we use some rad away? It's minus 300. Nah, I don't want to use it yet. Let's put helmet back on. What is the harness exactly? I'm not sure. We'll leave that on. Oh, forgot something though. Where the goggles at? Maybe it's just road leathers? Nope, that took off the suit. Yeah, there was something else that you could put on that just went on top. Alright. Military frequency. Check that out eventually. Ooh. Grey Garden. Okay, this quest is worth doing too, I think. What's up?
Welcome, Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility. Run entirely by robots.
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Of course not. Our unique hierarchy allows for constant operation. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and wrong, possess sophisticated cognition processes. We are capable of complex analysis and decision making.
Huh. I remember him. Let's see what that is.
I remember him. He was one of Rocco's senior engineers, but more than a little eccentric.
You seem a bit confused, darling. You're far too young to remember anything that happened before the war.
It's a long story.
Of course, darling. Robotics and artificial intelligence.
Okay, excuse you, buddy.
Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard to miss.
I'll take that as a compliment. After all,
sure, you can call it that.
Any woman wants to be good. A few other things you should know. Hot green, need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few more jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling. What do you think of the water around here?
It's wet.
It's awful.
Isn't it, though? Pressure's down. Radiation is... Why, it's practically toxic. What is the purpose of doing to my skin? This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling. Perhaps you could lend us a hand.
I've got two.
What's in it for me?
Trust me, darling. I can make it worth your while.
You don't say.
Most of our water comes from the old west.
Really? Oh, ho, ho. Brown.
And there'll be caps for your party too. Off you go then.
Brown.
Caps for new fruits. That's the way.
Okay, so you won't talk to me until that. Where the green at?
Sound like a game show host.
That's the correct answer. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, should we tell the lucky contestant what fabulous prize she's won?
Heck yeah.
Sure. Okay.
Right this way, please. Let's take a look at your fabulous prize.
Okay. Oh, it's a car. You're funny. He knows, right? He's just messing with me. How about two? I got no charisma. Well. Thanks. So once I help them out, I can modify this settlement. I'm sure there's a good reason to do that. In the meantime, I can steal their food. Can I? Didn't he say he'd give me caps for mutt fruit? White. That's just a Mr. Handy. Carrot. They don't seem to mind if I take stuff, though.
Ready to hand over those beef.
You bet.
What are you offering exactly?
It's two caps apiece.
Bro, you just walked away from me.
Supervisor Brown?
Sure,
yeah.
Why not?
I'll take those caps now.
Jolly good. Here you are. Two caps apiece.
You don't get much for it, but it is something. Pardon me while I just take your hard-earned inventory. You don't seem to be doing anything with it, given the fact that you are robots. Just robbing you of your entire stock. They don't mind. They'll go around to feed people and they can grow more. So we could go clear out that plant, but I recall it being a bit difficult. A sniper rifle will come in handy. We'll see how it goes. I think I'll quick save. There you go. Is this the plant right here? Or is this something else? Beantown Brewery. Ain't getting in there. Let's look around a bit, see if there's another way in. Hey! Daroch. Oh, Raider.
End of the line.
He had some fusion cells on him. Is there a fusion weapon around? Ooh, gold flip lighter. Sounds like they're busy. Let's check out the terminal. Just tour info. So, wait, did it have a holotape? No. How much ammo we got in the boomstick? Whoa. Okay. He came right at me. Probably don't need to piss off everyone who comes by. All at once. Got him. Okay. Oops. Pop. Pop. Get him, doggo. Ooh. I'm glad this game doesn't really have an auto aim. I don't think it should. It would certainly be helpful, but meh. VATS is basically the auto aim anyway, really. Okay. Is that it? Someone else. Let's make our way to that control booth. Tower Tom. I'm guessing that if you follow a different path, you can get in here on peaceful terms. Can I put a full stock on? Not yet. No. How about our good old 10mm? Long barrel. What's the difference with long light? Drops the weight a bit. Comfort grip. Missing materials for that. Muzzle. Okay. Let's switch to the auto one for a bit. Which is not saved. Bolt action. Did we not pick up an auto pistol, or did I accidentally sell it? I probably accidentally sold it. I guess we'll use that for a while. Or do we have bolt action? That's 308. That's 38. Okay. Hold that for a while. Granite brew recipe. Ooh. Tower Toms. Let's try hard. coma. Home? No, it won't be hard, right? COMA. But not HRD. Won't be rank. Could be food. Or foot. Try foot. Nope. Okay. Let's see if we can reset. Remove the dud. Try as reset. Okay. Coma. Wars. Nope. Rudy. I am just guessing. Talk. Okay, that didn't work out. Dead removed. Dead removed. Dead removed. Dead removed. Might have to like back out and go back into it. Yeah, unless there's another try reset, I don't really want to guess again. Yeah, okay. Try this again. And let's remove a few duds first. Problem is, like, you don't know which one's the reset. Or which one just is removing duds. Or at least it's not immediately clear to me. Very exhilarating gameplay, I know. Okay, I'm just gonna guess. Feed. Likeness 1, how about frag? Likeness 0, so it's not F. Eric, that has an E in it. Grow. Likeness none. Size. Nope. Fact. Nope. What do size and fact have in common? Nothing. Gift. How about mood? Fork? Okay. Probably not deny. How about born? Jason Bourne? Okay, let's look for a reset. One pop try as reset. Okay, how about term? Slum. I swear when I'm playing this on my own I get it first try, but you know, recording, so okay. One more time and then I'm gonna leave it alone. Okay, says likeness 1 is the likeness A. A, there we go. Trouble, bad words, so much food, problem solved, Corvega. Took down Jared. Okay. Problem solved. Caravan. How the F did she get loose? I chained. She finds out her sister's dead. Never seen so much food. Jackpot. Okay. So that was just, you know, flavor, I guess.
Heads up.
Scooch.
Perfect.
Neat. Ooh, pocketed hardened chess piece. Where's it at? Pocketed, let's see. Sure. Okay, Doggo, I know you don't have pockets, but you're gonna have to carry some of this. Okay, let's sort by weight. No. There you go. Spike armor. Helmeted spike armor. So that's just a full outfit. Now you can take that. Take the two chest pieces. Tempered raider chest piece. Yeah, you can take that too. If I'm not wearing it, just take it for me. And keep the banana. Bandana. There you go. Okay. Now it's a whole lot of nothing. Going down?
Going down.
Yeah, you wish you were. Ooh, a trap. He just charged through those boxes. Good doggo. I haven't seen it happen yet, but hopefully your companions aren't like the companions in MGS4, where they can die on a hard enough difficulty. Oh no, there is a mode for that, right? Dang. I wouldn't want to let the doggo die. Okay. Is that it? No more? Anything more over to the left? Loot. Got any top quality loot? But it's from the inside. I disagree with the notion of how that's supposed to work. Or how it says it works. You need... Well, I mean, I guess there's doors that you can lock from both sides, right? Okay, sure. Fine. Yeah. Yep. Sorry. Just, you know, two guys alone in here, kind of in the dark. I ain't questioning. I ain't judging either. But I will take their stuff. Army fatigues. Strength and agility. Oh yeah, there you go. Okay, let's see if I can open this door. I have not yet opened one. gosh. Okay. So yeah, if you back out, it saves the bobby pin, but it resets. So. Frick. Okay, it's somewhere in this direction. I wonder if because maybe one of my stats is too low, it's more difficult than it should be. Any booby traps? I got him. Don't worry. Terminal. The terminal show. Data corrupted. Data corrupted. Data corrupted. Full year capital spending is now estimated to increase over the previous year. Okay. Let's see. Any loot? You got any of them there loots? Dandy boy apples in a box. This was a locked door. What am I missing that's valuable in here? It's an easy way out, I suppose. Guess that's it. Pop. I kind of like this rifle. It's not that bad. You know, it's basically an M1 Garand without the cool sound effect. Okay, we want to continue this way. Let's heal up a bit. Mole rat chunk. Looks like we're almost there. And what time are we at? 52. Ooh, brain focus. Yeah, alright, we can keep going. Oberland Station. Let me in. That's it. Yep.
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with. There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Okay, and where are they at? Over yonder. Let's check the map. Getting pretty close to Diamond City. Just a body crushed by a tree, unfortunately. Oil can. Yeah, lantern. Okay, this looks like a good chance to check our perks. So. We seem to need to cross some water, so, Aqua Girl. Let's see. Can't level up anything else right now. Maybe we should raise our base stats a little bit, huh? Raise our charisma a bit. Raise our agility a bit. I'm sure there's an optimized way to do it. Ain't worried about that. Yeah, I crossed the water for no reason. Because I can't get in from this side. What's that over there? Do 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 do. It looks like there's a little raider base here, but can I get in undetected? They will not detect my approach. I can't seem to jump out of water, which makes perfect sense. So. How do you get over there? Do I have to take the bridge? Well, my destination's this way, so I guess we'll continue this path. Sit. No IP. You know, to be fair, they came at me, you know? That didn't do much. What? No. Inside we go. Anyone closer? This weapon doesn't give you a lot of AP. No, stop shooting doggo. See if we can find our way around, maybe. No? There you go. On your feet. Hanger. Set. Pop. And he's downed again. She was kind of tough. That was it, though. Little thing to unlock right here. Nope. There you go. That's... typewriter. Okay, what's this? Advanced. Not getting to that. Subway token. Dog tags. And I'm over encumbered again.
Look alive.
Yeah, don't worry. What's the heaviest thing I got on me? Let's see. I'm gonna take that hunting rifle, I think. All those double barrel shotguns. Oh. You're at your limit. That's fine. Armor workbench. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, my health is a bit low. Roach. My favorite. You were just waiting, weren't you? I would like your weapon, please. Thanks. Stim pack.
Just getting warmed up over here.
Bottle cap. Stim pack. Ooh. This one had the good stuff on him. Got a subby. Do you now? Ain't gonna have many more days left. Canned dog food. Duct tape. Ooh, a pack of duct tape. Let's go. And what you got on you? Shells. Alright, that's fine. Safe.
I think I can pick this.
Ain't getting in there without a key. There happened to be a key laying about. Didn't even have to move it. Okay, almost at my weight limit again. Anything up here? Some nades. Probably can't fast travel from here, huh? Because all I need to do is go back and tell them I did it. Let's see. Hey. Yep, I'm sure it is. Sup? All done. No more.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way,
You don't say. So yeah, the stuttering, I've turned off a few things. I've lowered like the graphics. It doesn't seem to help. I think it's just because I'm recording. That should be fine. Potato plant. There you go. Let's go back to Sanctuary. Get some XP, and we'll call an episode. Where's Preston? Now he's outside. Do, 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 do. What's up?
Yeah.
All right. The Melon's here.
Seems to be growing well. I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great. One day, I'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all the settlements. It's a good problem to have. Not have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle.
Okay.
It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified. Centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Sure.
Sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, should I have an assault force assembled near the castle?
Sure.
Yeah.
We'll do that next time.
Do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Go get him, Tiger. Yeah, let's transfer our junk. That's not how you do that. Okay. Hey, you. Doggo.
Look alive.
Gimme. You can have back the collar, though. I didn't mean to take that. Okay. Alright. We're over-encumbered again, but we'll sort that out next time. Let's see. Ta-da! Alright. Which weapon were we using? We're gonna run out of ammo for that very quickly, so... Let's see. Glow-sighted. I don't remember which, what was the pipe rifle we were using before. I wouldn't mind upgrading that since it seems reasonably decent. Can scrap a few of these. I mean, all you get is steel, so it's probably better to sell those, huh? Alright, let me look around my inventory. Let's see. Was it this one? I think it was. The heavy pipe rifle, right? Yeah, okay. So the bayonet actually decreases something, right? Reduces its range. Reduce reduced range, inferior range. So let's take that off. Sharpshooter grip. Improve bash. Yeah. Could use a good longer range weapon, so sure. Scope? Nah, I just want the reflex sight. Or glow sights? Nah. There you go. And can we do anything with our good old 10mm? What's it at? Standard receiver. Never did get the aluminum for the powerful receiver. Quick eject mag. Do that real quick. Yeah. Muzzle. Putting a suppressor on it wouldn't be the worst thing, but we can't do that yet. Okay. So, thanks so much for joining me, and I will see you, just save on camera, in the next one. Later.